Will and I am back. Sorry, my father did a lot. So we have the complete Alola Pokédex, which includes Marshadow and stuff like that. We can have the battle points. We can have the friend code, no friends code. Sorry, festival coins, max and max. You can have all Sun and Moon unreleased clothing. It includes every single clothing thing in Sun and Moon. You can have Island Scanner, have 100 points, max points. That means that you can, you can like, you can just use the Island Scanner right away. You can have all battle styles unlocked. And this, I think it helps. I'm not seriously sure about this. And this is for the miscellaneous codes. So we get now to the Pokemon codes, the main thing. So here it goes by the ABC. We have the ability code modifier. Here you can have amount of medicine in slot 1 equals to the ability. You check the ability number in Serbinet or stuff like that, and you sell or discard the amount so it will be equal to the amount to the number of the ability. You can have ability number is 1. I'm not pretty sure about this. And then you can have every single ability here, from adaptability to like Zen mode, Wonder Skin, Wonder Guard, Wimp Out, Weak Armor, Water Compaction, stuff like that. This is for the ability codes. Affection. Affection, what it does is like when you have max affection in your on your Pokemon, it will most likely dodge attacks. It will most likely hit critical blows, and it will gain a boost of 12% in the XP gain from battles, especially from battles. I think it is like 20% from battles and from trainer battles, and 12% from wild battles. Alternate form box 1 slot 1 is that if like I have Rotom in my base, in my slot 1 of the first box, it's go to the first box in your PC, in your computer, the most top left slot is the box 1 slot 1. Now if I have, just saying like Rotom has 5 forms. It has Fan, it has Mud, it has Heat, it has Wash, and what other thing, I'm not sure. Let me check what other thing is. Has and Rotom Frost. So the field is the base Rotom. One is one of the other forms, skill 5. 1 to 5 is each 4. Borrow 3 codes. Here, well, if you have like battle tree, if you have already arrived to the battle tree, you can go here, like have the single battles one before the last one before your chosen opponent, and super singles is one before again, and so on. Box one, slot one, four modifier codes is like go to like box one, slot one, keep make sure you have the correct Pokemon in box one, slot one, for the code to activate. Like if I have a Pikachu, I can make it original cap, Hoenn cap, Sinnoh cap, Unova cap, Kalos cap, and Alola cap. If I have a Rattata, I can make it default form, which means Kanto form, or Alola form. Same with Raticate. You can have Raticate totem form, form, which makes it bigger and stronger. You can have Raichu Defield form, Kanto form, and Alola form. You can have Sandshrew Defield form and Alolan form. Sandslash, same. Vulpix, Ninetales, Diglett, Dugtrio, Meowth, Persian, Geodude, Graveler, Golem, Grimer, Mach, Exeggutor, Marowak, Oricorio. This is for Oricorios, Oricorio belly form, Pompom, Paw, or Sensu. Sensu is belly form is the fire type, Pompom is the electric type, Paw is the psychic type, and Sensu is the ghost type. We can have Lycanroc midday or midnight. You can have Wishiwashi solo or school form, Greninja normal form or Greninja ash form, Zygarde. You can have the three Zygotes, Mimikyu red, orange, yellow, blue, green, violet, indigo, Mimikyu disguised or busted form, Mimikyu totem disguised or totem busted form, Mogirna defeated form, Mogirna red form, which is her original original colors. Gumshoes again default or totem, Salazzle the same, Lurantis, Vikavolt, and Komoro. And this is for the form modifiers. Clone Pokemon codes, which I actually use pretty much a lot, is that you can clone a Pokemon from the first slot, again top left slot in the first box, to the second slot, to the second, to the into the sixth slot, plus a Pokemon in the seventh slot. You can clone one Pokemon, the first Pokemon, to make it even override over the other Pokemon in the box, to the whole box, and from that to the second box. Enjoyment codes is, I am not sure. The EV codes are for like EV codes, the effort values are max of 1 of 510 max across all stats. We can have HP codes, attack codes, defense codes, speed codes. codes, special attack codes, and special defense codes. We can have set amount of medicine in slot 1 to 6, to 5, to 5, to 2, 5, 2, so the required amount, and set amount of medicine in slot 1 to 6 to HP, attack, defense, speed, special attack, and special defense. This is for the EVs. Experience we have only for box 1 slot 1. We can have every single experience here, every single thing. Friendship, box friendship here for return and such. Fullness for the Pokebeans. IV codes. Now IV codes, we have HP codes, attack codes, defense codes, speed codes, special attack codes, special defense codes, and we can make it shorten. This is only for slot 1, for box 1 slot 1. This is 31 IVs, which means 6 IVs for each slot from 1 to 5 in the first box. We have now move modifier. So here it goes by the alphabet. But it can be tricky. Take note, look how long it is now and how short it is now. You can have literally every single move in the game, but you have to have a move that the Pokemon can learn. They can be Z moves, because those aren't good. Nature codes here from slot 1 to slot 5. We can have every single nature, but only one of them. Pokeball quotient. Here we have every single Pokeball. You can have Cherish Ball or Dream Ball, Sport Ball, Moon Ball, Friend Ball, every single thing. Pokemon in boxes, boxes codes. This is for like every single Pokemon. You can make, I think, everything here for all the Pokemons in your boxes. Pokeras here is on or off, I'm not sure. I'll make it on. Quick egg hatching codes. Now you must have an egg in the first slot or slots or things like that, and this will make them hatch after only one step. Ribbons are ribbons, just ribbons. Sex is for male, female, or neutral. Shiny Pokemon codes. This is a little tricky. Box 1 slot 1 shiny modifier, or modify the trainer ID. This code will turn your Pokemon into a traded Pokemon. I want to restore personal trainer ID for my Lugia that is currently in my box 1 slot 1. Now I will apply. Every time you will apply, this screen will be in your face. You need to wait until skill, you will have everything on board and stuff for it to happen. You need to have IV in every single thing here. Great. We are done with the Pokemon codes. The trainer codes is pretty simple. At the start of your game, you of course you choose which skin you want, if either it's a female or a male, and how dark skin or how you look and stuff like that. Here you can change it without ruining your game. Now for the Wonder Card codes, I will unselect everything and fake slot one Wonder Card modifier. Now Wonder Card Pokemon modifier Sinnoh win 10 whatever. This is about the medicine codes. And you can have the shine charm, which I will have now. Egg Wonder Cards. You can use whatever to do everything, and everything here. You can make it shiny. Egg Wonder Card codes. You can decide what sex it will be, nature's ability, IVs, alternate forms, moves, egg moves, remove fateful encounter, flag box one, and quick egg hatching. Here you have a legacy. Now, legacy auras wonder cards. Now, the legacy auras wonder cards are for every single Pokemon that has been released in the auras games and legacy beyond it. We have every single Arceus, we have Korokoro Rayquaza, Pelgeomora, Spring Kangaskhan, and everything like the movie legendary like Kyogre, Groudon, Dialga, Palkia, Giratina, Kyurem, Pokemon Center Hiroshima, Pokemon Gyarados or Magikarp, Dragonite, Movie Hoopa, which can be pretty cool, Pokemon Lab Squirtle, Charmander or Bulbasaur, Ash's Pikachu, we can have Serena's Pancham, it's the mystical Pokemon Diancie, we can have like 11 Pokemon Lugia or Latios, 7-Eleven Pokemon Gengar, Buffalant or Sableye, Galila, Rayquaza, World Championship Chopito, and such and so on. Xerneas from X, Y, and Z, Yveldor and Zygarde, which are the events that have happened in the start of X and Y. Mighty Hoopa, Sly, Zoro, Dahara, Giratina, Palkia, and so on. Diancie, Mega Campaign, Slowbro, Oratoria, Nintendo Hong Kong, Jirachi, Mega Campaign, Odino, Lucario, Sableye, Pidgeotto, Manish, Arceus, and so on. You can have, by the way, all this. Okay, and Sun and Moon slot 1 Wonder Card modifier. Now here is everything that you can pick. We have the Munchlax with the Snorlax We have a special demo version Ash Greninja. We have special demo version Stardust, Star Piece, Nugget. We have a gift for the duo pack, and we have the Luna Magikarp. And this is the end. I will apply now the code, and this is basically the end. Those are all the codes for the limited version of Power Save. You of course have for other versions like the Leland pack or stuff like that, you will have to purchase them with real money or with power points, which you need to purchase. I will unselect everything, and thank you very, very, very much for watching. If it helped you for with everything, anything, whatever it is, just inform me, leave a like, subscribe, and everything. Thank you for very much for watching, and I will see you in the next videos.